right? What we know, what we, the terminology we're using today was not the terminology we used 10 years ago, may not be the terminology we use 10 years from now. So as the gay, lesbian community and trans community kind of morphs or evolves, right, they use different terms that are more comfortable for them. And so these terms come from the LGBTQ community. And so as people who are not, me, I have to then respect that, okay?